Wyvern, the pride of Skyrim.
Doesn't look like much to me. Now Blacklight, on the other hand, that's a proper city.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days.
And we shall inherit both heavens and earth! And we, not the elves or their toadies, will rule Skyrim forever!
Lot of gods be praised. Be praised. We done?
The very idea is inconceivable to our elven overlords.
Are you feeling... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the Great Warrior.
Despite the foul beings that infest this place, I'm certain we'll find plenty of wealth to make it worth our time.
Ugh!
Sarum.
How do you f- Ah, yes. If she wants to pay the 2,000 gold tariff, then we'll be all set. I suppose I could make an exception.
Solitude.
I do like her spiced
wine.
Fine.
Empire.
Tell Avet-san her shipment will be brought up to Solitude shortly.
You can sell off that junk at bits and pieces.
So, clothes and raiment for the discerning customer. Finally.
Take a look.
Take a look.
Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right? Thank you so much. I swear it's a fight with them every shipment. Here's something for your troubles. Everything I got on display, really. Good luck out there. Seems like a tough time to be wandering Skyrim.
You look like you could take a look. I have my ways.
The Black Blood Marauders have been plundering ships off the coast. A lot of people been hurt by their foolishness.
Come back when you figure out how to spend money.
Plenty of friends.
Take a look.
These are troubled times. Be on your guard.
Good to see. What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
May the god. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Seems that. Take a look.
safe, and always wear your armor.
Welcome to the Winking Ski.
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Why, you little filcher!
Next time you're foot sore.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Oh, steady up.
They say that vampires attacked the whole of the Vigilant. Burned it to the ground. Never heard of vampires doing anything.
Seems like no one is... Nightmares. I haven't... I hear there's a priest of Mob... The finest weapons and armor. Are you feeling... Excellent. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Life.
All right, then.
I help my... The finest weapons and armor. Creatures. We forge every day if you need anything.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can. No. How kind. More coin means more supplies. Take a look. Let me know if you come down with the rattles.
Divine sakes, Cole.
Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds?
We come to Dawnstar at a strange time, friend.
Your man
seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Everyone in town knows about the Black Door. Here, take a look at it. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Good day.
I tell you, the dragonborn comes. With a voice-wielding power of the ancient Nordart. Believe, the dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed, and the legend yet grows. You'll know.
Do you need a room?
Speak!
What troubles
yes,
you, my
yes,
son?
Yes, I haven't got all day.
I envy you, travelers. Dreams aren't affecting anyone not from here. Until next time.
Yes, sir. The entire town is being plagued by horrible nightmares. They're in serious danger, but I'm afraid there's little I can do about it.